This is a 60-second grilled cheese. Take your bread, take your butter, bam, 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 bam. You butter the bread. I already buttered this side, so I'm not going to butter that side also. Throw your cheese on. I only eat Swiss. I won't eat grilled cheese with American. It's just nauseating to me. So anyway, you pop this into the toaster oven. It's already been buttered on one side. I mean, if you like a lot of butter, you could do both sides, but that's gross. So, toaster oven, top rack, toast, 5 minutes, done.